Let's ditch him. Lumpy Space Prince is throwing a party in the woods.
It's gonna be freaky nasty.
I know you're gonna say yes to me, so let's just go.
Pónteme de espalda.
Wow, are you the real Spider-Man? I'm your biggest fan.
I sure am, Spider-Man. What's up?
You're not the real Spider-Man.
Hey, listen, you little bitch. Why don't you shut the fuck up before I kick your fucking teeth in?
I think you know where this about to go.
Bitch, I got it off the muscle. You wanna fight on tussle? I'm talking about
Hey man, did you touch my drum set?
Nope.
It's just weird, cause seems like someone definitely touched my drum set.
Yeah, that is weird, cause I didn't touch them.
Hey! Did you touch my drum set?
Hey, knock it off!
I know you touched my drumstick, because the left one has a chip in it.
You fucking crazy, man. You sound insane. Do you realize that? You should be medicated.
Fuck you, Brennan. I know you touched my drum set, and I want to hear that dirty little mouth admit it.
You get out of my face, or I'm going to roundhouse your ass.
You swear on your mom's life that you didn't touch it then.
I don't have to swear to shit!
That's because you fucking touched my drum set, because I know cops doesn't start till 4. Where are you going?
I'm going upstairs. Because I'm going to put my nut sack on your drum set. Okay?
If you do that, I am warning you right now.
Why would you think any of this was a good idea?
Probably because I'm a dangerous sociopath with a long history of violence.
Oh.
I don't understand how you keep forgetting that.
Vultures, please give us some privacy. He just died last night.
What is going on here?
It was the asbestos in here. That's what did it.
Make me your Aphrodite. Make me your one and only. Don't make me your enemy.
January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December.
Are you saying you like me or not?
I'm saying I like you.
Well, then I'm saying I like you.
Fine.
Fine.
Then I guess we're boyfriend and girlfriend.
One condition.
What?
I get to be the boyfriend.
How do I look?
Different. Which is good. I mean, not that you didn't look good before. I mean, you did look. Sonny, how are those glasses coming?
Who would be the first to get arrested? Who is most likely to become a stripper? Who is most likely to fart in public? Who is most likely to die first of something stupid? Who is most likely to become an actor / actress? Who is most likely to win the lottery? Who is most likely to fall in love with their best friend? Who is most likely to be on a reality show? Who is most likely to get plastic surgery? Who is most likely to spend money on something stupid?
Easy.
Who is most likely to be a virgin till marriage? Who do you think will die first?
I'll tell you everything, the whole story.
Fine, you have 1 minute before I walk out that door.
Kind of a long story, Quinn.
52 seconds.
7 years ago, when Marshall and Lily got engaged, Ted saw Robin across a crowded room, and I said, oh, yeah, you just know she likes it dirty. But Ted really liked her, so we played Have You Met Ted? They went to dinner. He walked her home, should have kissed her, didn't lame. So he stole a Smurf penis, went back to her place, should have kissed her, didn't lame. He threw three parties. They kissed on the roof, but decided to be friends, lame. Then Ted wanted to take Robin to a wedding. She couldn't go. He went alone and met Victoria. Didn't kiss her either, lame. Not a great closer, Ted. But he finally kissed her. They started dating. She went to Germany. Ted kissed Robin, lost Victoria. Ted did a rain dance, got Robin. Ted and Robin broke up. Robin moved to Brazil, came back with a Latin stud. Ted got jealous, got a tramp stamp. Not really relevant to the story. I just like mentioning that as much as possible. I hooked up with Robin. Ted and I stopped being friends. Ted got hit by a bus. We made up. Robin and I started dating. I got fat. Her hair fell out. We broke up. Robin dated Dawn. I dated Nora. Cheated on her with Robin. I dumped Nora. Robin dated Kevin, but not for long. And then I met you, and you took my grandpa's watch, but I fell in love with you anyway, and you let me fart in front of you, and I asked you to marry me, and you said yes, and we came over here to meet little Marvin, and that's everything. Also, I went on The Price is Right, and I want a dune buggy.
Pretty faces make me nervous.
How come my face doesn't make you nervous?
I notice you can talk to me.
I have a pretty face.
How come you can talk to me?
You know what? I'm not sorry. I don't take it back.
I thought we were just gonna be friends.
I can't handle it. I can't keep my feelings all bottled up like you. Can you honestly tell me that you feel nothing for me?
It's not what it looks like.
Well, that's a relief, because it looks like you're sitting here with a gun, right? And over there, strapped to a chair and shot to death, is a guy in a full-body latex cat suit. Or am I misreading the situation?
Lana. 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 Lana!
What? Danger zone.
If you're 18 or over, use this audio. Put your face in the screen, make the video, post it, and then just go to the audio. This is going to be like a little TikTok Tinder. If you like them, swipe left. If not, keep scrolling. 18 or over.
Because you're baby crazy!
You wanna see crazy?
No, I've seen that movie, and spoiler alert, it ends with a closet full of my suits on fire!
I wish you'd been wearing one!
Who would wanna wear an on-fire suit?
Cosplay enthusiasts!
What?
Wait!
How do I look?
Different. Which is good. I mean, not that you didn't look good before. I mean, you did look. Sonny, how are those glasses coming?
He's just resting.
In pieces! That man is dead!
He's so sleepy. He's just resting.
In pieces! That man is dead!
He's so sleepy.
Who's the retard?
You.
But y'all don't say that.
Shut up. Wake up my dad and get me grounded.
Just shut up.
You and your mom are hillbillies. This is a house of learned doctors. You're not a doctor. You're a big, fat, curly-headed fuck. Oh, yeah.